So, hello everybody, should be online now, and yeah, for once actually have some tables running here. I think we're going to... the river here. Now we just have to fold, of course. Bring this guy heads up right now. Anyways, so yeah, here at Suprema. Yeah, so right now I have this table here running. Waiting here at the other tables. At my other account here, got one table here running as well, and at Uparagon I'm sitting and waiting at 2x$3.6 table and 1x$5.10. No action there so far, unfortunately. But yeah, let's get back to Suprema. So. And actually today I'm motivated for playing this tournament. PLO5 card starting here in 25 minutes. It's 750 unlimited rebuy progressive knockouts tournament. So what's that? That's like 150 dollar tournament, unlimited rebuy and progressive knockout. So yeah, hopefully that will end up getting really profitable and interesting. But let's see. So here, let's see if we got some six card PLO running. That might be interesting. No, not really. So. Let's see if we can start up a table. Always fun to play some PLO6, right? This looks like a lot of fun. PLO6 card, 50% by PIP. It's a pretty... so yeah. Here, deleted this block, top and bottom. I think it's okay. Whatever, dude. Really not sure if whether he has it, but Well, let's peel here though. We're having trips kings. I do like the position and the. Well, take a flop here. So, let's get it in pre-flop here. Not the best of aces, but well, for 50 big blinds, not much to do, and I don't want to, well, peel a flop and commit. So, good luck here. That's pretty neat start to this table. Let's peel a flop here. Alrighty. So, this seems like a nice spot. I actually think this guy's going to raise up anything here, so I'm going to lip raise here. This guy likes to gamble, so I think this is a nice spot for the lip raise. Oh, that's going to be three-way. Well, with these aces, I don't mind, but probably going to lose it anyway, but let's see. That's a bad flop. I really don't like the texture of this board. Really, really, really don't like it. So, to bet or not to bet? It's probably a mistake, but there's so much in the pot and I do have the gut shot, so... isn't that nice? Well played, sir. Nice flop. That's kind of the problem with my hand, that I'm not blocking any spades, any kings, any queens, so unfortunately I'm gonna get in pretty often in such bad shape as I did, but then again I had to jam like 2k. I had a god shot, the overpair. So yeah. That just sucks. Sure, I like his, well, kind of good. Sucked into the pot, but paying 900 preflop with that hand, kind of fishy, I guess. But well, he won. So, we've got some heads up PLO6 here. Unfortunately, it looks like a guy who knows how to play, but let's give it a shot. Not much to do here. Double suited aces here. Let's 3-bet it. I think I'm going to check raise this in. Check call maybe, I don't know. Here, I mean, but then again, maybe I should just be convinced. Well, probably a bad call, but I'll make it. No, exactly. I mean, it doesn't make sense. It's not betting any flushes on the river, I think, so that leaves him with full houses, and most hands, including a full house, will bet the flop, like 4-5, excuse me, 5-3, some 5-6 combos, so yeah, it didn't make much sense in my opinion, but so, got a nice spot here, hopefully. 3-betted this guy pre-flop, flop tops it, half pot bet here. Let's see if he wanna continue. No, he didn't. This time, though, I think we have to respect him. So, well, let's rebet this. Unfortunately, I'm not blocking anything here, so I think I will just go ahead and check here. Evaluate. Hmm. Let's bet here. Here. Be drawing dead here. So, well, let's play a few more hands here against this guy. I do have some other tables running here, but not much action here at the moment, so... triple suited, but not blocking any diamonds here, which is kind of bad for our hand. I think he holds a plus too often here. Well, not the not plus, but so it might be able to take him off by turning it into a bluff, but let it go. Well, see bit here. Blocking 10-10 means that he has a lot of, well, I'm blocking a lot of the hands that he can, which he can continue. So let's peel a turn here, see how this evolves. Not the best of rivers. Well, the thing is, I think he got it here, but I also think he's capable of just, well, airballing here with nothing. Hoping that I fold like exactly the kind of hand that I have, so I guess I have to call, but I mean, anyhow, yeah, sure, let's 3-bet this, and now I got some action here at, I think I'm going to check call here to evaluate, got the backdoor clause as well. Could check raise as well, but I think check call is the better option for the time being. I'll check raise it and repeat it as well. Alrighty. I guess he had something like two pairs on the flush draw here, but let's see. 81%, it's pretty nice. once. Ship it. So, keep it here, and well, that's going to be the last hand of this sixth card. I don't wanna play this guy, hits up too much action elsewhere. So, got a nice, well, hopefully, a nice putt here. Oh, sorry. Here. That's a pretty nice run out, can't complain about that. Aces versus aces and making the backdoor straight. Anyways, let's get over this. Got two nice tables here. Let's see if we can flop something nice here. Oh, check raise to me. Unfortunately, I don't think this guy wanna fold any flushes here, so... Oh, yeah, the 9. Oh, sorry. No, I were at the right table. So, we got a tournament that's about to start, the $150 rebuy, unlimited rebuy, progressive knockout. Oh, possible. Here, starting in 2 minutes. Oh, 70-50. Brazilian Realis, unlimited rebuy, progressive knockout. So, got aces here. Nah, I think I'm going to 3-bet here. A bit loose though. This is probably going to be 4-way, so let's flop here. 5-way, sorry. 6 high flush, probably no good. Here, let's go with this. Oh, I think he had like a rep draw, but let's see. Hopefully he got top two or kings. 80%. Let's see if karma hits me here. Didn't. Oh, that's a nice bluff here as well, I guess. Well, the thing is, this guy. I think I'm just going to get it in here. He might have aced it with not flush draw, but then again, kind of like a flip. I think I'm flipping against his full range, and well, then he might. Occasionally have a hand like this, which I'm a really great shape against. Let's run it once. 64%, let's go. Hold it. Thank you, ship it. We on a roll. So far I'm up, if I'm not mistaken, 9,500. 9,000. 19,000. Well, that's just that's not much really. So still 19, 24,000 reales. That's like almost 5,000 USD. So yeah, that's it's been a nice start to the grind today. If I can keep up this hour, yeah, it's going to be a really nice and profitable night. But let's see. Anyways. Oh. I might have some action now at YouPoker. This guy sits, but I don't know if I'm up for a heads up challenge right now. Might have a spot in a second in the tournament. So yeah, this guy he sat heads up, but I think I'm going to pass six card heads up right now with all the other action I have. Nah, not up for it. Well, I'm actually getting all in, so let's see how this turns out. Got a spot in the tournament as well. Well, I should probably just run it once, but I'll give him the chance with twice. I just want to leave this table actually, so. Oh, got quads there. Come on, guys. So, you're in the tournament. This guy, he made it bit. I think, given the fact that he plays like a 55 5% range that I can show profitable here, but he might have 6s, but I think it's okay. He had 6s. Well, that's my own bloody fault. Got us. Here. Might be a mistake, but let's see. Here. Think it's okay to check call here, not blocking anything four-handed. Oh, I think I'm going to double check here. Awesome. Probably this guy has like the one of these players has the nuts here, so I'm getting it in with a nice regrow here. I would get. So, let's run it twice if you wanna. Boom! Ship it! The running hut. Oh yeah, so unfortunately I didn't manage to make the comeback here in the tournament. So we had to reload, but that happens. So I got kicked from this table. Kicked from this table here. Oh well, that happens. Yeah, I'm going to. Oh, so getting pretty dark in here. I'll be right back. Give me 30 seconds. So, we are back. So got a couple of spots here. Raise this one up, so just biffing half pot here. This is bad. I just think I'm going for the thing. I'm going to go for the three barrels here. Now I'm not. Now he got quads. Please. Well, kind of like no action whatsoever right now. Really boring. So let's create some action, I guess. I think it's okay to 3-bet here, even though it's a knockout tournament, but well, it's played a little aggressive. Trying to get ourselves a stack. Good check raise here as well. Go for a bit. Oh yeah. Not many spots here at the moment. Let's see. That might come pretty fast. Go here in the tournament. I think it's okay just to check here. It's okay to bid as well. So now we're definitely going to, well, bid it. Good. Nice hand here in the small blind. This guy got aces, then congratulations. He didn't. Not the best of flops, of course, but I think we just have to go with it. Blocking the sevens. Okay, so on it twice here, getting it in with aces. That's a nice one. Let's see here. Aces versus aces. And the other one here ended in a split, so that's fair. Split here as well. Well, a little fishy here. I think it's okay, and I don't want to get kicked from this table. This, of course. So, nice hand here, at least pre-flop. This guy's pretty deep. So double backdoor here. I think if it's kicked around, I'm going to barrel it. Blocking the top set as well, which is kind of important for my hand. I think it's okay. So, got a nice hand here in the tournament that we have three bet. Let's see how that turns out. And here, call here as well. That's kind of a bad river card. I don't think I can block this. I think this guy is bluffing pretty often here. Just check it back here. So, who's with me at the stream? So let's see if we can start up some more tables here. I would like to start some 50-100 here, but it seems like there's only high low available, and this draggle table, which I'm actually not familiar with, but let's check it out. I think it's something like that I can only buy in for. Oh, I can buy in full here, but no idea what this this straddle means. Well, let's see. So feeling a flop in the tournament. So weak aces here. Aces at another table here as well might be a bit more interesting. Let's see. I think I'm just going to flat call here actually. Mixing it up a little. Oh, so here, just folding to a c-bet at the other table. So here, let's get it all in. Well, hopefully he doesn't have kings here. Let's see. Fold would be nice. Oh! Free money! Oh, well, that's my dog. Came by. So double suited aces here in the big blind in the tournament. Hopefully, well, might get in against this guy. Taking him out and getting the bounty, let's see. Well, yeah, hopefully we can get a nice flop here and get a double. This guy's definitely going to call because of the bounty. Well, that seems like a nice bluff. I think I'll go with the dough sizing here. Okay, maybe not that low. Weren't part of the plan, but anyways. Well, it works. So now we got a sag in the tournament. Well, well, this hand is basically, it's a little loose, of course, but don't want to get below the, well, don't want to get kicked from the table, so gotta play some hands. I get a bit marginal here, but fair. Let's check evaluate here. Alrighty, I don't know if it's a good thing or a bad thing that he's writing something here, but because of the bounce here, I think we have to go with it. He probably has a top set when writing all this crap, but let's see. Oh, the ref rule. That's unfortunate. So, got a spot here. I think it's okay to 3-bet. 4-bet, actually. Oh my. A nice flop here. I think we just have to jam it here. I don't know. Let's check evaluate what happens. Not sure whether this is you'll have it. Might be a bad fold. Here. Oh, could be a lovely turn card. Go ahead and let's see. Yeah. Let's just get it in. We might have some bloggers from time to time. Six percent. Give him the option of three times if you wanna. That's a great plus for him. Hand feed. That's me. And that's me. Again, I want to stay at this table. Let's peel a flop here. Could forbid it as well, but kind of interesting. I think I'm just getting this one pass to get it in almost going dead there. So, we'll be right back, just a moment. Oh, we are back. Old shirts. Oh, we need to get above the 35% within the 4.5 hands, so let's go for the check racer. See what happens here. This is weird. This is kind of like a weird spot. Well, I don't want to lose it all with 10 high plots there. Might have been been a bad pull, I don't know. Well, you're just to get above the 35. So, the good news is that I managed to get above the 35% at this table. Oh, got a spot here in the tournament. I raised this guy 3-betted. Stop the set, so I think we're just going ahead here and check raising it all in. If you got the plot, then congratulations. Oh, so now we're going from... That's kind of like interesting. It's got three bits a lot. You might have like kings here, but let's see. Nope. Let's play this hand as well. Let's play this hand as well. So, I mean, this guy, he 3-betted some rundown, a rundown here before. So I actually think that it's okay. He knows that the big blind is set out, so he might be 3-betting pretty light here. Plus he has a bounce here, of course. So I think it's okay to 4-bet this hand. A bit loose, of course, but... let's see what happens. I have a bad feeling though, but... hopefully he'll just fold. Though I do want his bounty as well, but then again, it's also pretty nice just, well, winning his chips. Well, let's put it up. It might be trapping though, but still a decent hand. Could also go for the check raise against this guy, but there have been a lot of turns that... oh, seems like we're on a roll in this tournament. Nice hand here in the small blind as well. Well, let's see how this turns out. Hopefully this guy jams so we can re-jam. Unfortunately, I think we got no. Oh, that's surprising. Oh, so getting it in here with double suited aces. Let's hope for the best, prepare for the worst. That's kind of like a flip. Let's run it twice if you want. I think he will reject though. Oh, he accepted. That's a good flop for me. I should have went for once instead of twice, but well. Running pretty good overall today, so can't really complain, I guess. Let's see a flop here, I suppose. Unfortunately, this, no, he didn't reach out, so I'm going to do the job. So this time, well, 63%, let's run it once. Club. Oh, that's nice as well. Nice hand again here. Nice bluff here. Definitely makes poker easier when you flop like this, right? Like this insta check, but let's see how he reacts to a bet here. I'll be back in 30 seconds. couple of, well, interesting spots, actually. Just, right before reconnecting, I ran a 3-bell bluff here at this run out. Had some short on value as well, of course, but decided to turn it into a flush. Ran bit, and let's see, like 3-bit spot. That spot here in the tournament as well might be coming up. So here, thing I'm going to check evaluate here actually. Well, I'm definitely going to bet it. Unfortunately, I have to fold that C bet in here in the tournament. So I'm in the tournament against the same guy. I had a flop where I lead it. I bet it's three-handed the open-ender here. Check raise, well, the best turn in the deck. Flush completed the river. Value bet 30k, and he ended up hero calling. So, well, up to a 200k stack now in this tournament. It's pretty nice, of course. Oh, running hard it seems. Just churned this card. Think it's okay to raise it. Put bets. Could just go ahead and call as well. Might be bluffing here pretty often. Okay, that's shitty. He actually has my only hand that's ahead of mine. And he hit his redraw. Yeah, sure. Well, that happens. So here could go for the limp raise as well with those aces. And not blocking anything here, so I think check is the best course of action. This guy is pretty. Here. This guy is, well, let's just say I'm not too impressed with how this guy plays, but well, it works for him at the moment. Being a bad player as well, though, but well, pretty mediocre. Oh, I am at the right screen. Right? Yeah. So yeah, this flopper guy means like he's basically like, well, what I would suppose is like Rake back throw. Playing decent, but that's it. Set. Start at this table. So, back to the tournament here, which is basically the only table I have right now. And yeah, as always, if you like my content, don't forget to subscribe. And if you're interested in trying out these app games with poker, which is, well, for me at least, has been kind of like a revolution regarding getting better value, getting into better games, getting some really, really nice rake back deals. I mean, I can get 75% rake back here at Suprema Poker, which is really, really high, of course. And I think I can get like here at U Poker 70%, which is way, way, way higher than the usual sites. Like, I think PokerStars is around like 10% these days, something like that, right? So yeah, if you want some nice action, if you want to play in some really lucrative games, play well here at Suprema Poker, you have action 24/7. Really nice action as well, I must say. Well, straight win that hand. Oh, this split putts. I should just have dogged it in with my 10-10 deuce deuce 9. So yeah. Don't forget to subscribe, and don't forget to hit me up if you're searching for some of the best deals around the internet on these app sites. Oh, this hand got potential. Let's make it 2.5 big here. Let's see if this got 3 bets again. He wanna gamble, I guess. This hand though. So let's see, we are 6th place. Kind of like lose this race, but Sure, let's try it. I would probably want a 3-bet now. Well, I don't feel like betting here. Kind of like an interesting turn. Hopefully I'll take this one down, but then a lot of combinations to avoid. Well, it works. So we press the 200k mark. And let's see, well, still remaining, well, basically 6 levels before the late registration. I sit here in 6th place at the moment, and beside the bounty, there is at the moment $3,400 more or less up for grabs for winning this tournament. So yeah. I am, however, a little, I don't know. I would like to be able just to, well, close down my session right now. It's, I mean, one tabling a tournament table is, well, not what I'm hoping for, but yeah, that's kind of like time wasting. But then again, if I were to ship the tournament, then I can't really complain, right? Check call here. Might have something like ace 8, I suppose, but it's that river card. 7-9. Ace jack. Ace jack 9-9. Should be a nice flop here. A bit here. Oh, so we got a bounce up for grabs here. I think it's okay to raise here. I don't think they want to get eliminated with a bounce up for grabs, so they. These three shouldn't get involved with many hands here. That's kind of interesting. Here. That's what I kind of like and hate about bounty tournaments, but yeah, let's see what the flop brings. So can't really call this, can I? I mean, no. What's that should be enough? I mean, really bad to jam that hand with that texture. I mean, yeah, the 3-bet is probably okay. Well, the 3-bet is okay. With ace, 6, 10, 10, queen, double suited, but it's like, by the way, I do have the double backdoor, no, triple double back or flush draw. Can't have triple. But still way, way, way too light getting it in there, I guess. So, I want to find something to eat here. I'm pretty hungry. So 5 minute break here. I'll be right back. I'll take a 5 minute break here. See you in a bit. We'll be right back. we are back. So I think I have to get it in here. Let's make it 21k. Unfortunately, I think this guy have like aces here really often. Like, I mean, this guy, he knows that I'm doing this so I can get action again. This might be a really tight fold. He didn't pre-flop. That's the thing, I'm going to fold here. I think it's like wasting chips here. I could call, but I'm pretty sure he's going to raise regardless of what he has. Okay. No, he didn't. Wow. Okay. Should have called. I mean, why on earth would he? That's such a bad call pre-flop. I mean, 6, 6, 7, 8, 10. Wow. It's just gambling, but okay. Well, should have called then. Well, oh, he's like overvaluing that kind of hands, I guess. I really didn't like that. Well, he made me fold the best hand, so who's the sucker now? here. A mistake here, but I think 7-8-8. Suppose he would fold pretty often. Rewatching my fold now with 4-5 jack king king and. That's a stream, makes me cringe. So, I think I'm going to stream like, I don't know, 15 more minutes or so. Unless I bust before, of course. It's like... So a playable hand here in the big blind. Let's peel a flop against this guy. Just going to check call here for the time being. So, that's interesting. Fortunately, I don't think that he will call it. Maybe he will with like kings or aces, but... Nice. Yeah, sure, let's read this hand. I mean, this guy got a nice bounty and this hand is playable. Oh. Let's flop something nice here. That's tough. Back here. That's bad. It's really bad. Oh, double suited aces here. This small blind 3-bet. Let's try in. I should see bet here. Oh. Another top set. And this is another playable hand. This could get interesting. Let's see a flop here. Oh. And I'm going for the check call. I could go with it as well. That's a terrible card. Should have gone with it at the flop. Oh well. So, nice end here. Definitely just going to go with it. It's a limp here, giving the structure, even though we're blocking four spades. Check raise here, but nah. Check call. Well, let's just avoid the. So here, got a lead from this guy. Think I will. That's bad, so. I had the tens, the kings, some backdoor diamonds, and well, a lot of cards where I could just shove it in, but call his shove, but nine of spades is kind of like a really bad card against his perceived rings. Well, a bit loose here, but let's raise this hand. Oh, should be a decent flop here, I guess. I wanted to see a flop here, but yes, yeah, why not? That's him. That's me. And that's me. Oh. Want a pretty nice hand here with that flop, but I couldn't and I didn't. Would have been a pretty nice bluff as well. Bad turn though. So almost the short stack here. Anyways, my dinner just arrived and I only have these two tables, so that ace is here, but let's see how this evolves. It'd be nice getting all in against this guy and, well, taking him out. That's a bad flop. One here. Check it off stack. Not exactly. So, thanks for watching. I'm going to grab myself some dinner. And yeah, then hopefully I will start picking up some hands in this tournament pretty soon. Kind of like last hour or so. It's been kind of bad, but well, it'll run good and everything should be back on track, but well, if not, then at least I can get to bed early. Anyways, thanks a lot for watching. I hope you like the content. Don't forget to subscribe and yeah, hit me up if you're interested in and some of the best deals available for these app games, as mentioned, especially Supreme Poker, where I can give some really, really nice deals. So anyways, take care and I should be back streaming tomorrow. Bye.